13, where we had almost the same number, and by some mysterious way, it came down until it was almost 10,000 spoiled ballot papers. So one needs to ask that question. Is it in that context,
all right. What's really
or
happening?
It is because of poor civic education to the voters?
What's your take on this?
I think I agree with the Waziri here. Voter education, certainly there wasn't time for that. I think